FPS games? Yeah, I used to like I used to be good at FPS. I was good at Korean CS:GO. Valorant? I mean, if I learn, but it's gonna take me a lot of time, but if I learn, I can be good. But why learn when I'm playing TFT? I'm too old to learn a new game. Might get merged 1-4. If I don't get one, if I get 1-4 merc, I play. If not, I'm selling MF. RFC opener. You know what that means. Oh, they are bad. I mean, isn't it just little button? It's just super slash. Oh, there's cat then. Nice. Not bad, guys. Still MF now. Nah. Or it. Oh, Twitch? My last time played normal league? Oh, a few months ago. I mean, I play normal games with friends sometimes, but I don't play rank. I just don't have energy to fight with other players, you know? I just don't have energy for that now. I'm tired. Six series? Alright, what are we doing then? What are you doing with this six series? Yeah, we need a hoarder for this RFC though. This is like I have a woodland opener, woodland charm opener. What role in league? I play anything. Oh no, the hunt, please. Not the hunt. Oh no, not the hunt. Oh, yeah, I should move. Man, I wanna go 4 though. I mean, do I really say 3? Okay, I'll say 3 because I have a little. Units that have early game. And I think Blitzcrank is good here. I think Blitz is just good at every call. Blitz is just OP, right? Any Darius cap? Yeah, I'm getting natural cat. What does that mean?
What does it mean when cats start to appear?
It means that you could be infested with pussies before the night is out.
Natural cat? What's this?
Ready for trouble?
Wait, worry hoarder. We got a hoarder, guys. We got a hoarder. I mean, I don't want to play cat, but I want to grieve them. How to play cat? Level 6 reroll. You can open 4 if you don't have items. Oh no, Graves. Right, Warwick, it's time. This is Warwick, guys. What do I need? Yeah, I got confused. I guess it's a Sunfire here or Murder here. We don't need this though. This for Chemtech? I'll buy it. But I think this series is trolling me right now, guys. Actually trolling me. X2? Oh. That's hacking. Stage 2. Like G Talon. Maybe more than IE. We see a lot of cats already, guys. Uh oh. Okay, we stop now. Survive. He got Talon, yep. Mirror come back. Come on, go. When I Shaco, I mean, if you play Shaco, you'll know, you'll realize why. Bodyguard is fake, no? Make ship armor, I guess. Just wait, okay? I mean, three units are, I mean, the options were bad, so I was forced to get this. You don't go Leona here, guys. Leona's level 1. Darius is level 2. Actually, anything? Hello check. Not a single academy. Just go Leona, because it's good. Because it's a 3 cost. Oh, Zan's here, guys. Man, Zan's here. Zan! Alright, we got it. I cancel. There he is now. Bremer Zan too. Bremer Zan. That's. I think they can be good to get top 4, yeah. I think Darius is still good though. I mean, it's still the clockwork. It's only the. I think keeping Darius can be good. We are missing Imperial buff, so you're gonna sell Darius eventually. Or Swain or something. Samira will come back. Perfect. No one really plays this comp, so. It's uncontested every time in NA server, except playing like Sion. Go and play Sion. Oh! Where's the Leona better than Darius? We have to sell this soon. Samira? We need Samira soon. Oh, right side this time? Oh, okay, yeah, we dodged Darius, so not bad. But he has Echo too. There he is. Oh, Bremer Sion, let's go. Yeah, it's nice. Is it sounded? My comp seems a bit all over the place. Yeah. It's good though. Top 4. Top 4 is the goal. We go top 4 10 games in a row and then we climb like that. That's the goal right. Right now. Oh, Samira, okay. Samira is better here than Swain. But we have Khmer. We are holding Khmer right now. Oh, another item. Okay, not bad. Hodge? I think Hodge needs buff, actually. But if you want a win streak, you have to slam it. I think we need that anti-healing, so keep this. Yeah, but Hodge, I think Hodge Talon is not bad. This Talon will carry me until stage 5, okay? This is a super strong Talon. Nothing beats this, unless you have a Vex 3 or Vex 2, Bramber. Guys, good tank. Oh, how do we play Jace though? We can't play Jace. They have Yone 2 and stuff. I think you can beat Yone 2 though. Jin 2. And I'm against him. Jin 2. Oh no, you're hitting Braum. No. Oh, guys, focus Jin. Yeah, good. No, hit this. That was unlucky. Because he got Jin too, right? Yeah, and then played against me right after. That was a bit unlucky. Oh, he only did a ride. What happened to him? DC'd? I think he DC'd. Alright, I think we need Galio. Or we need Taric or something. We'll see. Oh, Zan's in the spot. Is in a spot here. Zan can stun everyone. Very serious. Oh, wrong. Oh, Zephyr. Oh, the Echo. Nice. After he killed the Mazahar, we go on Darks. Yep, easy win. Easy kill. Kill the Vex. I think this comp is good into Lux. There's a free Galio, should I just take this? Yeah, I can say Khmer and then put Galio in. That's a Colossus, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, I have a remover, so. Oh, a spot. Spot here. Frontline? Okay, are we frontlining then? Yeah, I guess we're front. Talon spot? Talon in the middle though? Okay, I'm down actually. I think we still Jace though. I don't think you can still play Jace unless you get a Protector Ember. I don't think it's happening. But look at the Colossus though. Colossus? Bramble Colossus. Assassins, just get farmed. See this? I think this is a new silent tech, guys. Only way to make silent work. Excite buff? I think Excite is pretty good too. But Tome is risky, but it can pay off. Isn't my comp just finished though? I think my comp's finished. Oh, socialite. So, okay. Worth. Yeah, I guess it's worth it. Yeah, worth it. I mean, Talon doesn't want mana regen though. I think maybe, Sion wants that. And you go back to assassinating. We want Sion's ready, guys. Oh, okay. Look at this Talon damage. Just one shot Marzar like this. Broken. Too broken. And this is Vex 3. I mean, Vex 3 is. You can't beat Vex 3, I think. Unless. Slisher buff. Oh. Yeah, I think if someone hits us 4-6 Vex 3, you just can't beat. And I think 3 Socialite is a fake. Because Sion is a tank. Sion is holding tank item. It's fine though. I think he just gets top 1. And then we go for top 2, okay? I think my comp finished though. Yeah, this comp is finished. You got a Colossus, Galio, Socialite, Blitz, Protector, Assassin, Talon doing some damage. But I think this comp will get outscaled. Just because it's a Talon's 2, right? Okay, we got the anti-healing too. That's good. That's big. We got a Moira on Sion, I think. Moira Sion or Moira Galio. And Galio Moira and the Dragonclaw. I think Dragonclaw Echo. Yeah, I think I RFC Galio too. Yeah, just go ADC Galio then. Moira Galio or Sion though? I think isn't Sion consistent? More consistent? I think Sion more consistent. He also has the mana regen, so he ulties a lot more. Yeah, look at this. Good. They're burning now. Nice. I think we should remove this and then put it on Sion next. Drainclaw Sion. And look at my AD Galio too. Oh, wait, guys. We go AD Galio. If you get Galio too. That's the late game transfer, yeah. We just go RFC IE Galio next. That's the tech. Yeah, we just remove it now. Oh, wait, this is the. Okay, we won. I think we found the tech, guys. We found it. And then you go fast 9. You go 9 for surfing. Oh, this is a new sound. Trust. People have been playing Galio AD, and they said it's so OP. Look at the clap. Look at the clap here. See, look at the clap here. It's broken. It's AOE. See? Where new Galio found. I mean, new sound found. Oh, I think he needs to be in the back though. He has RFC. I think sound gets this. Alright, this game is the first. You can kill Vex. You can kill Vex too, I think. With this. And it's just add enchanter, yeah. I can't even say Echo. Echo is useless. You just go full enchanter at 9, like Janna and Yumi, or Janna and Ori. Sell Imperiors? Oh, I'm down to sell Imperiors then. Imperior stage 5 and then we get Galio too, just clap. Look at this clap. See this? Marzar one shot, and they don't get CC'd, see? Look at this. Just kill everyone, look at this. See? Get the clap here. No, overtime, please, Vex, don't one shot me. Oh! You beat him! Nice, finally beat him. No one was beating him the whole time. We need to play around this guy now. Redemption, but it's taken. I think it should be Titans then. Titans. On Sion. Also, I think the win condition is actually gonna roll down Donkey Roll and then get Sion's free, but I think Janna for Echo. Yeah, we need Taric over Seraphine. So Janna Taric Ori. Then it's a free win against the Vex. Look at the clap though, look at the clap. They don't get CC too. Yone is getting one shot here. It's broken. Okay, I think early mid game Talon and then late game Galio. I think I found the tech. Do they have Shroud? They have no Shroud, right? It's strong. Just corner this. I need Drain Cloak, Sion would have been better, but it's fine. Galio in the spot, they have a Shroud and Zephyr, so I think Galio should be better in the corner. Unless I get 3 Socialite. If I get 3 Socialite, I'm putting Galio in the spot. Okay. So I can get the healing buff. And look at the damage. It's broken. See this damage on Galio? I mean, look at the clap, it's broken. Titans, oh, more Titans. Okay, Jace actually burns armor too, NMR. Yeah, I think it's Jace, guys. It's Jace. I didn't have to level up here, but it's fine. It's fine, Taric, next. Jace is here. Let's wait, guys, okay? Seraphine? Yeah, I want Taric though. I'm waiting for Taric right now. Seraphine is not worth it, maybe? I mean, it gives him attack speed for Galio, but... I think just win without the attack speed. Yeah, look at this. Enemy backline got one shot by that Talon. And look at the collapse now. Yeah, just clap this Janna first. Nice focus. Then you go over time. Look at the clap. Oh no, are you losing this? So broken. Where's the nerf? Where is the nerf? There we go. You got Enchanter. It's fine now. We got Enchanter, guys. We good. And we need Taric next. Where's Taric? Okay, he's going for Lux 3. We need to deny Lux, okay? Okay, you got everything. We got Yumi too. Yumi is gonna help me a lot. Okay, we just set it in Paris now. We go full Galio. Clap. Oh, isn't this a rematch? Oh, is this a rematch, guys? Okay, this Jace is also dying so fast. I mean, this time we have Enchanters, I think we should win, yeah? We have Enchanters this time. Okay, we hooked that was a nice hook. Oh, Galio dodged the Victority, see this? Wow. Oh, the healing though. Wait. Oh, doesn't matter. Oh, it doesn't matter, I'm dead. What? Okay, top two. More Enchanters, guys, more Enchanters. Oh, Socialite 3, yeah. I mean, I'm looking for Taric. It's just so hard to find Taric, guys. Where is it? Okay, he transferred Lux, so... I'm always ready. Follow my voice. Try this then. Now Galio is healing. I mean, that's pretty good, isn't it? Galio getting the auto healing buff on the autos. Look at this. Wait, just hit the victor. Hit the victor, guys. Hit victor. What are you doing? No, don't clap. Okay, victor died. Victor died. Okay, good. That's good. That's good. And look at this Ori. Ori's doing good damage too, guys. Okay, we need to go. Okay, overtime is where Galio becomes broken. Look at the auto attacks. The damage? It's not that much because Vex is broken. Oh! No, it's not gonna happen, guys. First, we need Spark first. It's Spark. Or Redemption, we need Redemption. Redemption Yumi is so good. No, if I had Nico, I would've went for that, though. If I had Nico. You found Taric, too, that's good. I think my call finished, no? Oh, it was Galio 3. It's fine. You got redemption too. Oh, is Yumi getting redemption? Good. Okay, she's still attached, so it's fine. Okay, Galio, clapping. Victor, clap. Victor, clap. Clap. Oh. Galio, hit Victor. Hit Victor. Nice. He's going on Victor. He's going on Victor. Not Vex? What are you doing? Oh no, you're stuck on Vex. I mean, Sion's gonna ulti Victor though, but... What are you doing? Okay, good. Overtime. Overtime is where Galio becomes broken. You look at this. Look at this. Hurry up! Oh. I wouldn't one shot the Vex if I had lost this per Galio though. I lost this per Hodge. I think RFC is like okay, but not really doing anything. It just looks funny. Blitz replace? But what though? It's giving bodyguard too. I mean, I don't know. I think Lulu is not worth it. Tom? Oh, Tom. You can just zip for my zip. You can just zip for the Tom though. Oh, Tom is good. Okay, maybe Tom. I mean, you're just winning this fight anyways. Look at this. Once Galio. Oh wait, what? Oh, what happened? Yeah, how did that Galio go? Okay, Galio's healing. Galio's healing. Never mind. We good. Galio is healing. Galio? Oh. Victor, yeah, dude, Victor's so strong, yeah. Oh, Frozen Heart. Oh, he won the RNG. Actually, no, Colossus ignores the Frozen Heart, right? Remake Galio with Guinsoo? Oh, you can remake it. Yeah, you don't want RFC. I think RFC is a bait right now. Yeah, you just go RFC on random unit then. Maybe RFC. Wait, RFC Tom.
I'm always ready.
Beat Galio, don't say. Okay. Okay, let's. Okay, I have 2 life, guys. I have 2 life. So. I want to RFC Tom and then eat this Vex if I can. Oh, he did not. He was. Okay. Vic, oh, Victor. Auto Victor. Let's go. Clap. Oh, wait. He dodged. Wait. Oh, you're charming. Okay, oh no. Ori damage. Oh, wait. Who healed it? Oh. Okay. Sound. A clap? Oh, green's a clap. Okay, green's a clap. It's time. Oh, he dodged. No? Oh, hurry up. Oh, he won. Okay, get Tom too. I think Blitz is useless, guys, isn't it? I think Blitz is useless. Or green? No, it's useless. Trust. It's bad. Oh, no. Okay, wait, no, you have 2 life. It's fine. Right, so we have to eat the Vex, okay? If I eat Vex, it's over. It's actually over if I eat. Oh, you... Stop, wait, you're trolling. Why would you go for Cherry? Oh, no. It's fine, Galio. Galio, go! Oh, the laser. Wait, okay, you're gonna auto this. Victor is fine. We won. Be good. Good focus. Good job. Okay, Guinsoo Galio. Okay, Guinsoo overtime Galio incoming. Watch. Okay, tiebreaker. We win. Tiebreaker. It's fine. We win. Tiebreaker. Nice ending. Wait, I think we found the tech, guys. You got Galio now. Oh, yeah. I was thinking upstream how to make Sion work. I think this is the way.